face mask and steel cap boots, he climbed onto the Central Plaza canopy before jumping onto the mall's balls. The attention seeker eventually slid down, landing hard on his feet.
This is the bit I'm scared about. This one I'm scared about.
Oh, my God.
Are you good, bro?
Police have told 7 News the man's actions were dangerous and reckless, but it's not clear whether he'll face a fine or any charges.